between superheroes and supervillains near an elementary school resulted in a monstrous explosion.
A moment of silence.
A recent call for superhuman registry.
600 innocents lost their lives in Stamford, Steve, all because of reckless attempts at superheroics. Can I count on your support of the Superhuman Registration Act?
I'm sorry, Tony, but you're asking me to arrest people who risk their lives for this country every day of the week. Superheroes need to stay above politics, or Washington starts telling us who the supervillains are.
Alongside Iron Man.
This isn't what I wanted. Not at all.